What's up, Bomb Beats? It's your girl Bombshell, or we're about to get into Keith Urban for you. Let's get into it.
There isn't a single funeral, and I've attended far too many in the past, 4 years, that I don't think any real warrior doesn't have a little bit of jealousy that you're not that guy, because they're in a better way to go out. I mean, somebody that's going out shoulder to shoulder with his brother fighting a bad guy in a savage land, you can't, I mean, that's dying with your boots on. That's a gunfighter's life right there.
All I saw was smoke and fire. I didn't feel a thing. And suddenly I was rising higher. And I felt like I just made the biggest mistake. When I thought about my unborn child, and when I thought about my wife, and the answer rang out clear, but somewhere up above, no greater gift has man than to lay down his life for love. And I wonder, would I give my life? Could I make that sacrifice? 'Cause if I came down to it, could I change the bullet? I don't understand it all myself. If there's a brother on my left and another on my right, and in his pocket just like mine, he's got a photograph, and you're waiting for him back home. It's weighing on my mind. I'm not trying to be a hero.
Oh, I did not know Keith could play like that. Shock me if you don't. Y'all, put in the comments, is there any other song where he really like playing the guitar? Because I did not know he could play the guitar like that. I'm not gonna lie, that surprised me. Like, comment, and subscribe, you guys, and I'll see you next video. Bye, Bombies.